everybody, this is Ghost Pro Dante, and welcome to Ghost Pro Tomb Raider Part 9. Last episode was Episode 8, Headshot Mania, which was crazy because that was the... I've gotten every single kill in that video was strictly a headshot. Every single kill in that video was a headshot, except for that one where I headshot the guy and then he completely just, and he dropped the bomb and killed like two other guys, but other than that, it was pretty cool. I want to kill this fucking bird. I want to do it. I'm gonna kill a bird. I hate seagulls anyway. Damn. Okay, I'm not killing that bird. Where am I going? Okay, I gotta go to that anchorage over there. This is gonna be fun. Anchorage! So like I said, I think we're close to beating this game. It's definitely one of the better action-adventure games I've played. Compared to Uncharted, I wouldn't say it's better than Uncharted, but it's definitely a very big competitor. I do like this game. I like Lara as a character. And I just think this game is very well developed, especially for a company like Square Enix, who specializes in the Hitman franchise and all that stuff. And, you know, when they took over Eidos Entertainment, that was just pretty much when Tomb Raider became awesome. I think this is a nice change of pace from the original Tomb Raider series that they were going for, and I think that Lara's really come into her own. So, we're going to continue with Ghost Pro Tomb Raider, Episode 8. I don't know what I'm calling it. Guys, another thing, I don't know if you've noticed, I don't really come up with the names of episodes unless I'm really inspired by them. Or it's just something that I've been saying.
Sounds like they got guns. I don't know. Radios have been dead for hours. But cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
Okay, they can't see me. There's only one, so... There we go! Killer headshot. That's awesome. Alright, I wouldn't call this Headshot Mania Part 2, but hey, you know? Anything can happen. Okay, so we gotta go around the boatsy area, and find pieces for the boat that we're trying to escape on. Not this one. This boat's obviously, you know, shit. Are you gonna show me what I gotta do? Where am I going? Oh.
There it is.
Okay, so just drop it down. There you go. Oh. Hopefully that wasn't too much noise. Oh, we gotta get the block and tackle. There we go. That's what we needed. And it's randomly a Lara's butthole now. That's what you do. I guess the more I play this game, the better I get at it, because I'm just, like, whooping ass with headshots now. Nobody said anything about me not going in the water. This ain't Grand Theft Auto. Can't just die immediately once you touch the water. Some of the older Grand Theft Autos, that would happen. Now it's alright. Except for Red Dead Redemption. That was just stupid. Alright, so we got the block and tackle. I can't get up that way, so I gotta go around. Scramble, Lara. Scramble. Scramble some more. Scramble those eggs. Over easy. She's scrambling her ovaries.
Alex should have been back by now.
Uh-oh. Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
Lara doesn't believe him. I don't believe him either. I know he's lying.
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. I feel like I've run for miles.
And you've badly broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Lara. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop.
Damn.
If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
But doesn't anybody understand that?
Right.
He's lying.
Which is why this is not happening.
He's on their side. Or am I the only one that's seeing
Alex.
This?
Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Lara.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Had enough of your shit, Reyes. Oh, yes.
Take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it.
Oh, yes.
It can shoot now into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
I got the super bow. This is awesome. Compound bow. So the bow is 100% complete. That's awesome. Let's upgrade it. Increase damage too. Oh, I only need one more thing. That's it. And then the bow is 100% complete. Yay! Oh, no it's not. Wait, what am I missing then? That doesn't make any sense. Whatever.
Lara, the Endurance is beached on the other side of those cliffs. You could probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Thank you for telling me where to go, Jonah. You big Hawaiian, you. I love you. He's like the kindest dude in here, next to Roth. I mean, Roth was awesome, but, you know, Jonas is like the peacekeeper, and I love that about him. Reyes is a bitch. I don't trust Dr. Whitman. Sam's too innocent and Asian. And Alex, well, I think Alex has a crush on Lara, but, you know, then again, who wouldn't? I mean, that ass. So I can literally make ropes into anything now with the compound bow, which is awesome. It's a much stronger bow, I can tell.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex.
You're a bit worried.
I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right. I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No. No, I got this.
What?
I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
Okay, now I don't trust Alex now. What the hell? They're making me not trust anyone. I don't want to trust anyone now. Stupid. Stupid people.
So what they said? What's going on up there? Must be not all the prisoners.
What the hell?
Yes, got all the shotgun parts. Guess this is the night bitch is gonna die. No, you don't. Jesus, here we go. Oh, okay. No, I thought it was. This is one of those parts in the game where it's like now they're just kind of giving you enemies because it's filler. I'm not saying it's bad, it's just, you know, the repetitiveness is a little, you know, is a little much. And I've already faced these guys, what more can they throw at me? They obviously suck. Slink, schlink, schlink, schlink. Bitch is just breaking pots.
Tell the enforcers. Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it.
All right. In this thing!
This was used by scribes of the Chinese royal. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Huh. It's an ink box. Weird. To me, it looked like a cookie. I wanted a cookie. Amazon, da-na-na-na, Lara Croft, da-na-na. Oh, ammo. Oh, I got full. Oh, that's for shotgun. Okay, well. Let's see my new shotgun. Ooh, my shotgun got upgraded. I like it. Everything is a keeper now. What's in this thing? Oh, now they're just giving me to... See, now I know we're starting to get to the end of the game.
Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie.
That's weird. Literally just gained experience from doing nothing. Alright, well, let's keep going. Is this the Endurance wreck, or we're just in some building? In. Slowly in. 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 Let me run around, goddammit! Alright, we can set up shop here. Oh, and they totally just did the whole Tomb Raider find thing from the original. That's awesome. Awesome! She's getting expert at this shit. Alright, let me check upstairs first.
This was part of the research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms?
Uh-oh. Oh, no. No. Camera, no. Stay on the path to success. Oh no. Weird shit is happening right now.
Got to be a way across this water.
I can figure it out. Burn, baby, burn. It's going burn, oh, burn, baby, burn. Well, that's obviously not happening. Come here. What fuck? Bring it on. This black and white business is hurting my eyes. I could probably cross if I just... Alright, I can cross now. There we go. I made it. Ha ha. But whoa, is this place creepy or what? Well, I made it over. Now what? I don't think I was supposed to make it over here. Oh man, this is crazy. Laura gonna say something smart that'll help me? Oh, wait a minute, hold on. Ha ha! Why didn't I think of that before? Alright, because I'm not Lara Croft. Alright, well that worked, so I'm happy about that.
A storage room. Artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for?
Well, you are the tomb raider. Hey look, a tomb! If I had actually taken the time out to actually look for one in this game. never picks up tomb raided. Wait, seriously? I just did a side tomb? Wow. Accidental secret side tomb. Which is not what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to go and find the endurance. I'm going back now. God, I just wasted so much time doing that. I really do feel like an idiot now, because I said I wasn't going to do optional tombs, and I did one, not knowing that it was an optional tomb. Ugh. Here, let's go back, I guess. Fucking take out your gun. Ah! Open that shit up. All right, now we're on the right path. Seagulls. Let me get super low. Okay, a bit of a slight cutoff. Whoops. Let's do this right. I need to find a... damn, I need to find a fireplace fast. Campsite. There you go. Campsite. Do that thing where you turn the lighter on. There you go. Gonna need it. Can't see through the darkness. The darkness. You know, I'm waiting, and I know I'm not the only one that thought this eventually, but I'm waiting for Lara to just pull off some Beautiful Joe shit and go, Lara Croft a go-go, baby. Like seriously. Lara Croft a go-go.
They're tearing it apart.
Yeah. No. Okay, so we're gonna stop it here. Like I said, I apologize for the additional tombs, guys. It was really an accident. I didn't know. But you don't care. You got to see an optional tomb that you may or may not have wanted. I don't know. Now you get to see me do this to my guns. I like doing this to my guns. I do it all the time. I know, that just makes me sound very weird. Bigger mag. Padded stock. Can I upgrade my gun any further, or... Rapid fire mod? No, I can't get that. Jeez. They don't let me do shit here. Alright, so yeah, I had a break from that. Sorry I couldn't give this to you guys earlier. It's just, this week kind of was a little hectic. But like I said in my Facebook posts, I am taking Saturdays and Sundays off from filming, regardless of what goes pro I'm on. But... you guys are in for a special treat since today's Thursday. It's Throwback Thursday, part 2 of Metal Gear Solid. And I'll put the links in like an annotation, maybe around the day camp for like 1 and 2. But today's also the day of the first episode of my other Ghost Pro, which is Ghost Pro Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon, which is one of the biggest side expansions of the year. So you guys can go check that out today, Thursday, May 2nd. And also, thank you for watching Ghost Pro Tomb Raider. I'm pretty sure we are dangerously close to the end here. I keep saying that in every video and it doesn't happen. One of these days I'm not going to say it in a video and then the game's going to end and then we're just going to be left with a whole what the fuck moment. I should probably study up on this game without spoiling it for myself. So, thank you guys for watching Ghost Pro Tomb Raider Part 9. I guess I'm going to call this one Fail Tomb or something. I don't know. I'll come up, I randomly come up with the titles as I go. Maybe we'll call it Lara Croft the Go-Go. Yeah, let's do that. Lara Croft the Go-Go or shocking surprise or wave of I don't fucking know. I'll do it when I get there. Anyway, you guys have been awesome. Please like, subscribe, also vote. Vote with your likes and your comments for the next Ghost Pro right after Tomb Raider, and I will get on it. I recently finished Crysis, so I'm thinking about putting that as the next series I'm doing. But like I said, I got other things I'm occupying myself with, so here we go. I will see you guys tomorrow on Friday. I won't see you Saturday or Sunday, but I will also see you on Monday. And we'll keep going with this until Tomb Raider's over. I hope it'll be over by next Friday. Don't hold your breath. So, this has been Ghost Pro Tomb Raider Part 9. I'm Ghost Pro Dante. You guys have an awesome day.